Good morning. So we graduate from our training class today. We're still in training for the next total of 3 months. So yesterday our whole class did amazing. I guess they've never had a class on their second day of training. Everyone in the classroom get a sale. So, I mean, I was praying for myself that I do good, but Jesus took it a step further and just blessed our whole class, which is just amazing to me, which taught me I need to pray for everyone, which I do pray for everyone at work, and I thank God for my job. And Jesus really showed out. He made us the best training class they've ever had, which I'm proud to be a part of. I got two sales yesterday, which was good. And the first month they don't expect us to even get it one sale. The second month they expect us to get two sales. The third month they expect us to get three sales a day. So in the first month they only expect us to do 70 dials a day. I did over 120 calls a day. And then the second month they wanted the first month they want us to do 70 calls a day. The second month they want us to do 90 calls a day, and the third month they want us to do 120 calls a day. So I'm already on a third month level with the amount of calls I'm doing a day. Because she told us yesterday, you can go ahead in between calls and put yourself in training after a few calls if you want. And I didn't know that. I was used to my old job where you have to take call after call after call after call, and you couldn't take in any breaks in between calls. So this job is just absolutely amazing. The trainers are amazing. Our bosses are amazing. We just couldn't ask for a better job. And the pay is better than at 1-800-ACCOUNTANT. So I'm expecting my first paycheck today for the 4 days we worked last week. And we get paid weekly from this job, which is awesome, like I said before. So I gotta go grocery shopping this week. I bought a cake for the class. I wish I could afford to buy two cakes, but the cake I bought was $25 and I'm broke. So, again, I wish I was able to buy two cakes for work, but I was only able to get one. That's the best I could do. I gotta go grocery shopping this weekend. I gotta get an oil change and I need to get my fingernails done. So that's the extent of my weekend. I want to go to church, but I think I'm just gonna watch it online until I have money in the bank to fix my car in case anything happens to it, because I have to make it to work every day. And I can't wait till I can save up and get into a newer car. But so far, my car is running well, so that's another good thing. But I don't want to make this video too long. God bless you guys. Take care. I'll keep you in my prayers. Jesus loves you, so do I. Watch Believe Nation with Evan Carmichael and Joel Osteen and Willie Rice from Calvary Clearwater Campus Church. That's who I like to watch. And have a great weekend. I'll talk to you soon. Love you guys.